We wanted to do something different that no other sports bar had. And so we came up with a concept of doing virtual reality, which seems to be right at the perfect time. It seems to be the hottest thing going right now. So as far as we know, we're the only sports bar in America that has virtual reality.
It's definitely been a big hit. You know, all of the different VR experiences are being rented out pretty consistently. As soon as you see one person using it, then other people want to see what's going on and try it out themselves. So it's been nothing but rewarding and exciting to see the amount of people that are enjoying it.
When they opened this place up this past week, I just kind of wanted to come check it out, and I didn't realize how interactive all the games were. So this is really cool, and a really cool experience for college students to have.
We actually have two or three different types of experiences. One is an actuated chair where you actually get into a seat and you feel like you're on a roller coaster or a flight simulator or a car. One is a passive experience where you can just sit like a Disney ride and just relax and enjoy it. And then the third one is a walk around experience where you can experience things in about a 15 to 20 foot range where you can actually walk around and feel like you're part of the experience.
I was amazed. I used to play Space Invaders when I was little, okay? So playing that now versus what's available, huge, enormous change for the better.
Everybody that's done it has had a blast. They really have. It's something they don't get to try very often. That's the reason that we did it, because it's very expensive to do virtual reality. So you're able to come into this establishment and try something that you typically aren't going to have at your house.
Well, this is just the beginning for virtual reality. It's making a comeback, and it actually seems like it's going to be here to stay. So we're out here demonstrating the potential by providing the experiences to people that can't afford the couple thousand dollars they need to invest to try it. So they can come here, try it out, see what it has to offer, and then as it begins getting some traction, we're going to start utilizing it for training, flight training, driver training, so the applications are really endless. And it's going to be really exciting to be able to adapt it to those different applications.